Fastest 3-year-old filly this year, 50-3, upsetting Incredible Tilly in her last start. And I don't think it was a fluke. I'm going to make her my choice here.
kind of money.
It's a little LCD monitor that I have. It's cool.